It's just another night, and I'm staring at the moon. I saw a shooting star and thought of you. I sang a lullaby by the water side and knew if you were here, I'd sing to you. You're on the other side.
I love my nanny because she spends lots of time with me and watches movies with me. I love my grandparents because they give me my favorite food and take me to the playground almost every day.
I wonder, do you see them too? So open your eyes and see the way I arrive.
My grandparents because they give me my favorite food. All of these stars will guide
us home. What do you love about your grandparents?
They give me some tickles and hugs and lollies. Playing chasing cars and I thought of us.
Back to the time. I love my nan because she gives me snacks every time I get home from the bus.
My favorite thing to do with my grandparents is play the claw machines. Everything led back to you. So can you see the stars over Amsterdam? Hear the song my heart is beating. So open your eyes and see the way our horizons meet. And all of the lights will lead into the night with me. And I know these scars.
If your grandma was famous, what would she be famous for?
For singing.
Zach, if you planned a special day for your grandparents, where would you take them and what would you do?
I'll take them to a Philo-style restaurant to eat.
Tahana, if Grandpa was an animal, what animal would he be and why?
A lion, because he's strong.
Josine, what makes your grandparents laugh?
Me.
Kiss away the tears if you cry.
reflection of the love in your eyes. And I'll sing you the songs of the rainbow, a whisper of the joy that is mine. And we will bow down when you walk by.
What's your favorite thing to do with your grandparents?
Go on girls' days and have a shopping spree. You get our nails done and go to 7-Eleven sometimes.
Kira, if you could send your grandparents on a holiday, where would you send them?
To Hawaii.
If you made a new flavour of jelly bean for your grandparents, what flavour would it be?
Rose lamb.
Jonathan, if your grandparents won an Olympic gold medal, for what sport would they win it?
It's for cricket.